Hey guys, Seal Snipers here, and today I'm going to show you how to make a World War II Avenger torpedo bomber. And now we're going to start off with the wings. First, what you will need is a 1x1 piece with clip on top. And you grab a 1x2 with bar on end. Clip them together. Then you get your first wing. And then just do the same thing with the other wing. There you get your first two wings. And this goes aside. And we're going to make the main structure of the plane. Now, grab a 1x2 that's slanted. And grab a 1x1 with stud in the middle. And has a little indent in here. This isn't the regular brick, it is an indent, so make sure you grab that one. And stick it right on the end. The tail wing. Then grab a 1x1 tile, place on top of that indent brick, and then after that you grab 1x1 clear stud, put it on top of there. And if you want to put a lever there instead, that'd be okay because this represents the ball gunner in the back of the plane. After that, grab a regular brick that's 1x1 with 4 studs on all sides. Place it right in front of that indented brick, just like that. Then grab another 1x1 tile and put it right in front of the plane. After that, grab a 1x1 with clip piece. And this is not the clip piece that faces up. This one has the clip piece going off to the side. And flip the plane over and put that on the bottom. Again, you can put a lever there if you want to, because this represents the bomb gunner again. So you can put a lever there if you want. Then you grab 1x2 black tile that's flat, no studs on top. And place it in the front there, just like that. And that represents a propeller. And if you want to grab a 2x2, like that circular piece that's black that you can put on here, you can do that too to represent spinning, but now I just have it like that. Then you grab a 1x1 sloped clear piece. This one, it's not a 1x2 sloped piece, it's a 1x1 that's clear, and that is the main cockpit. Just like that. And then grab your two wings you made earlier, place it on the sides of the plane, just like that. And now you've got your World War II Avenger torpedo bomber.